Right, guys, so we are in Simonstown. So we went to this place called Salty Sea Dog and we had fish. I had fish, three prawns with chips, and Alicia had a Russian and chips with an extra bun buttered. so it's a type of fish and chip style vibe and that, which is very, very nice. It's decent. The price is very decent. The fish was really, really, really good value for money because it's good portions. You get very good portions and big portions of food. And that's a, I would really rate, if you are in Simonstown, you're going to eat there because you will save money. And that's really, really good because as you can see when I go out of my window, the place is literally there, called right there. You will see, guys, it is... It's good, really. There's a lot of other fancier places to go and eat fish and that. But this is really, I think, from all the places I've been in Simonstown, ate fish and chips, I think that is still rating the best, to be honest. So if you're in Simonstown and you want some fish and chips, all Russian, for good value of money, go pop in there.